Daniel, we are in this position where you may have been in a position to share with us to this tragedy where your wife and some other person included in this accident. Can you share with us your knowledge, please?
Yeah, well, I just came from the state today. She went to come and pick me up at the airport in Viewfoot. When I was by the house, she had dropped them, went to go and drop people in some people in the village. And as soon as she was by the cemetery, just instead she going down the road, she going up the cemetery road. And from there she rolled back down the road, and that's about it.
But is there any case of any brakes failure or engine problem?
I don't know. Because when I drive, it have brakes from Viewfoot. Mm.
So how many persons were in the vehicle with her at the time?
Four of them.
And what about the other two?
Well, two died and two in the hospital.